So the scripture for today is from the Epistle to the Romans of St. Paul, chapter 5, verse 3, and it reads, "Suffering produces patience." And the meditation is the following. Life gives us a great lesson in patience. No matter in which school we learn it, we must always be ready to accept it. We need patience more than anything else in life. Many people lose everything because they did not have enough patience. "By your patience save your souls," said the Lord, as indicated in the Gospel of Luke chapter 21, verse 19. Truly, we sometimes perish because of our lack of patience, whereas when we endure trials patiently and humbly, we emerge victorious. So it is worthwhile to learn patience, since without this, we will not achieve anything in life. The difficult school of need and suffering teaches us patience. In submitting us to this trial, the Lord does not want us to complain and groan, but to praise the Almighty. They say that certain birds are locked up in darkness so that they learn new songs. The Lord deprives many believers of light and happiness for a while in order to teach them patience. We involuntarily admire patient people without suspecting at what price they receive this precious gift, which we must strive for, even at the cost of all sorts of deprivations and tribulations. And as it says in the letter of St. James, chapter 1, verse 4, "Let patience finish its work so that you may be completely perfect, not lacking anything."